Hey guys, this is Quentin with Collapse Gaming, and I am coming back at you with another episode of Bioshock 2. And I believe this is the fourth one. Shut the hell up, man. I am talking. But, yeah, basically Lamb's out to get me right now.
Lamb's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn city-wide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
Oh, don't worry, I'll get that key. I get it. Smack her in the face with a big ass drill. Actually, I think this is one of those parts where you actually get to choose what you do. So maybe I don't have to go ahead and kill her. I think this is one of those. We'll find out. Boom! And we'll drill you into oblivion. How's that, buddy? Heh? Heh? Wallet already full. Well, I'll spend it. Just, you know, get me to the right spot. I don't know, I thought for a second there that we could just go ahead, knock on the vent. Little sister would come out, we'd be good to go, ready to roll. Light a chamber. Oh, damn.
I'll remember you, monster. You stole Eleanor from me. Twisted that baby girl into a thing so sick it can't even die. And now you come swanning into my neighborhood looking for me. Wrong turn, Tin Daddy. When we hang you from a street light and you choking out your last, I want you to remember my face.
You kind of get a little history of Grace and all that stuff here in a little bit, but I won't give anything away. At least I'll try not to. Alright, buddy. I might need that little sister, though. I have three.
Come on, Mr. B. We'll miss the angels dancing.
Hang on. Let's take care of this. I don't want to be getting lit up by a security camera. And pop! Let's get out of sight. Ooh, that was a close one. Of course, I think even if the alarm does trip on me and I hack it, I think I'm still fine. Hopefully we won't figure that out at all ever, but you never know. Can't just jump in the window? I'm a giant freaking metal dude with a giant drill on his hand. Just smash my way through that bitch. Uh-oh. Alright, we'll go in here. Hey, there's a diary.
Religious rites, Doctor. You're free to kneel before whatever tribal fetish you favor in the comfort of your own home. But in Rapture, liberty is our only law. A man's only duty is to himself. To imply otherwise, therefore, this criminal.
Ask yourself, Andrew, what is your great chain of progress but a faith? The chain is a symbol for an irrational force guiding us towards ascension. No less mystic than the crucifixes you seize and burn.
Oh, lamb. She's just as crazy as every other religious nut out there.
Daddy,
of course we're gonna adopt you. Like I said, we're not harvesting any little sisters in this go. I harvested every single one in the first Bioshock. And you get two different endings. And if you really want to see the other ending, then go ahead and search through YouTube and look for the other ending to the first Bioshock. But we're going to go ahead and get a good ending here anyways. And Bioshock 2.
See? Adam is near.
That trail just kind of veers off wherever it wants to every now and then. It's kind of crazy, you know? Apparently they are not open. Still can grab shit across the counter.
Old Papa's drops the worst neighborhood in Rapture. But it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some affordable housing. When Atlantic Price Express was constructing their luxury passenger line, this place was hollowed out beneath, as if...
Well, sport, I guess Gracie's home. But that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now, to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly. Find yourself a genetic research camera, son. You can pick up any number of tricks from a splicer with one of those. Try the pawn shop downtown.
Ah, so we're gonna go ahead and kind of do the same thing we did in the first one. Oh, come on. Come on, come on. Yeah. Get that money that I can't get because my wallet is full. It's alright though. Oh, you're not looking too good. You figure that blood would get washed off after, you know. Well, of course, maybe she hasn't been there that long. I don't know. Got some cream-filled cake and some bandages. All right. Well, who wants to be the victim of the freaking shock and drill? Or I should say electrobolt and drill shock. I don't even know the name. Like, it's even on the screen, and I can't even tell you what the name is half the time unless I look. It's all good, though. One thing I have been thinking about... Oh, shit. Hang on. Of course, health or Eve will... let's see here. We will go health. Because we don't want to die. That's why. Got some rivets and an Eve hypo. Hell yeah. Uh-oh. I hear one of those big guys.
She's gonna watch me do
yeah,
this,
dude.
Son.
Oh, damn. Where'd he go? Back here, bud. Boom. Take real quick look at these guys. Downside is, oh, there he is. Get drilled, buddy. Big motherfucker, too. Alright.
Oh, Daddy, wait here.
I'm thinking we should put down some rivets, some trap rivets for this one.
This is it. It's over. I built this railroad from nothing, played by Mr. Ryan's rules. But then he asks me to sink my own cash reserves into the banks.
Well, there's the pawn shop, but it's bolted up tight. You'll have to find another way inside, I expect.
Alright, I guess that diary's not gonna finish playing. It'll probably interrupt me here in a minute, though. And if not, I'm kinda surprised. I don't know why I would need Hallcroft's cure-all. Like, out of a machine, anyways. Seems like I'm able to find that pretty much anywhere I want to right now. So,
of course every poor soul in a drop's gonna start beating down your door. It's my job to think up a new key code to keep them out. Seems like every other day now. Nuts. I'll mull it over for a while at the fishbowl diner.
And of course we gotta go find the key code. Well, that's cool. Alright, we wanna lay down some trap rivets though for this section. Because I do not want to sit here and get my ass whooped constantly by everybody that walks in. Oops. Not heavy rivet. Trap rivet. Might as well make a line. Make another line. Make sure they can't get to the little sister, at least very... What the hell? Yeah, let's try that again. At least not very easily. What do I got? Oh, I got two left. Put one there. We ain't messing around. That's all I'm saying. We put down trap rivets. We're here to fuck shit up. We're taking him down.
Tin Daddy is hollow like a jail cell that needs filling, and he will never let her go unless you hunt him down.
Come on, lady. Like, I'm not doing anything bad. I mean, I know you and you and him have some bad history. Did I even put the rivets on the right side? Damn. Looks like I put all the rivets on the wrong side, according to the game, anyway. Oh well. I got this. Come on. Damn. Hip fire. Hip fire, buddy. And you ran into one of my trap rivets. Nice try! Of course you're ready now. I have to finish these people off. We'll pick her up. I saw that hat over there. I would totally rock the hat. But we would never be able to see it. Throw the hat right on our guy. All right, we picked up all the trap rivets. What? Okay, there she is. That's what happened. You get the hammer, which is a drill, so it's not a hammer. All right, let's go get this code though. Hell yeah. Let's get that Eve. Eve upgrade. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, let's see if anybody needs a trap rivet to the face in here. Or body. Really anywhere. It's not like I'm that good of aim with the rivet gun. You just see that? The can fell right through that thing. Alright, gonna get some booze. I'm assuming Mr. Delta is 21 years old. That's why he's taking a sip of the beer. Oh, we got ourselves first aid. Oh, I hear some noises on the roof. Oh, shotgun. Hell yeah. 0047. Nice thing about Bioshock 2 is when you have to remember codes, they just kind of put it to the side of like the spot where you're going to be putting the code in, because it's annoying as hell when you have to go back through and like read diaries or listen to diaries if you don't read them. Except for right there, I guess. I mean, it's not really a diary though. It's just someone marked some numbers on a newspaper. Whoa. Come on, guy. Let me live.
Eleanor's grown now, baby snatcher. Even after what you did to her, Dr. Lamb found a way to shape that girl into something perfect, something holy. She's a daughter to us all. Nobody in Rapture will shelter you now.
Okay.
Grace has got the wrong idea. You're not responsible for turning Eleanor into a little sister. Big daddies are just slaves, and you only recently broke free.
Hey, at least Sinclair, he's a nice guy. He sees there's a little bit of hope. There's some hope here. Crazy giant tin man running around, just smashing people with a drill on my hand. A little bit of hope, right? Alright, got some nice stuff out of here. Oh crap. Yeah, let's get that hack weapon. Ting. Right there, get the blue. Yeah. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I always forget what everyone does. I'm pretty sure the blue for the security cameras makes the security bots last longer. Oh crap. Another one. Alright, we got this. Hell yeah. Oh, someone walked into the wrong spot. Nothing. Holocaust cure-all. And whoever that is, they like to trip that alarm. Actually, it's probably multiple enemies, but good luck to them. They want us to drop down in the hole. Well, let's have a look around if we can. shouldn't go too far off the path, you know. But we'll check it out. Go ahead and make this camera work for us. Oh shit, I think they see me. Get it, get it, get it! Boom. Two blues! Good luck getting past that, guys. And apparently they did not. They did not get past that. Ha! Oh, there's the research cam. That's what I'm talking about.
That thing's a miracle in Technicolor, kid. Works like a movie camera. Start the film rolling before you open fire on a splicer, and then anything you hit him with tells you more about his DNA. Let's give it a dry run, shall we?
Give it a dry run on what? Pretty sure the only spot that has enemies is all the way back up top. Oh, oh. Like usual, eating the words.
Easy now. Looks like you got the jump on this fella. Start your camera recording him. Then hit him with a little bit of everything. Plasmids, firearms, whatever you can dish out.
There we go, increased damage.
That's it, son. Camera spits out a prize once in a while as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take them out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
Hell yeah, it's super beneficial with the camera. Like, that thing will help us get extra damage on certain enemies. It'll be way better. But... alright guys, I think this is the end of the video. Like, subscribe, share this with all your friends, and leave a comment. But I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye.
I smoke too much. I dream too much. I tell myself.